Have you ever been through a stretch ever in your hockey career where the puck is following you like it seems to be right now?
Yeah, I have.
Certain point in my head during that game, I'm like, get me out of here. I was fortunate enough to get him to sign my goalie stick from that night. He made a nice little caption on it. Makes me giggle every time I look at it. It said, thanks for, in quotations with F-O-U-R, making my first game memorable or something like that. It's neat.